and then only when I say.
But I promised Tyson that I would be there.
Oh, come now, Morgan. A boy like Tyson has plenty of options and, frankly, better ones. But not to worry. You can enjoy your evening from up here in your little perch. I'm sure it will be just as magical. That is sarcasm, isn't it? Huh. Not so hard to understand after all.
Stepmother. Stepmother, please, you can't be this cruel.
Oh, I can't help it, dear. It's just who I am.
No, no!